batteries create a direct current electric motor or homopolar motor. Place some blue tack on your table. Stack the magnets up on the blue tack. Attach the magnet to the negative side of the battery. Take a copper wire. Now bend the copper wire to the square shape. Make sure you have a bended part at the top. Carefully place your wire over the top of the battery with the center piece lined up with positive side of battery. See the wire rapidly starts to spin. The battery is passing electricity to copper wire, which is in contact with the magnet. This creates an electromagnetic field and the wire travels in the direction of electromagnetic field.